Hello Internet, this is Jake Explains, and today we're going to be playing The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. So, if you don't know, Binding of Isaac is a dungeon crawler game where you have to go through a lot of floors and you get, like, relics that boosts your stats. So, without further ado, let's begin. Also, as you can see, I'm using a new streaming thing today. So, let me open Binding of Isaac. And here we go.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around this room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
I'm back. So this is Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Let's play. Let's use file 1. And we're gonna do a new run, like, I don't know. So see, we have to choose Isaac. I've done a bit of practicing with this. So here we are. Isaac, YouTube, please don't demonetize me. I don't get payments, but still. Isaac is naked. So, first, we have to defeat the enemies and try not to die. This is a treasure room. So, Gemini, a conjoined friend. The boss. Monstro. Hey, I gotta kill the sad thing. Or Monstro. You know what, just die. There, we got it. We got a caffeine pill. Speed up, size down. So now we can proceed to the next floor. Now Run. And we gotta get this thing. So we need two keys. One for the chest and one for the treasure room. Very early on. Pills, bombs, and more pills. Let's grab the golden pill and... Oh man, I don't want to actually leave the chest, so let's look around. So let's look around here. The maggots left over. And there. Now let's move to the next room. Oh, it's this thing. So, wait, what's this? Oh, the pattern is kind of annoying because... Oh, it's another one? My luck is insanely crazy and bad. Oh, I killed it. out of like the ground. Scapular is. Oh no, it's these. Blow up this chest to get items. Recording both. Dude, active. Did we get all of the enemies? Yep. Sad. Let's do one more run. Leech. Yeah. Save up my health so then I can get a new character. We got a key. Hey, please let me live. Through this. Nope. Now. Alright, okay, this one's pretty easy. He's like 3 moves. That. Then he has like the summon. And then he just dashes at you. 3 times. Oh, I got 2 lives, yay. See what's here. Dang it. Oh, that's a lot of soul hearts. We unlocked Lazarus. And and we can jump down. Caves one. Oh, this one throws bombs everywhere. I guess a good idea is to keep him near the bombs or just, you know, completely dodge it. Exit the boss room. We just got the boss for this room. Alright. Keys, which means I already broke that. Sorry about the interruption. My dog keeps yelling. If you want to do that. All right, bye.